Once that you've decided on a killing, first you make a stone of your heart. And if you find that your hands are still willing, then you can turn a murder into art. There really isn't any need for bloodshed. You just do it with a little more finesse. If you can slip a tablet into someone's coffee, then it avoids an awful lot.
Your ABC.